Zoe.
Loading.
Yeah.
Bunch of guns over here.
Just wait till the break.
Okay.
Look out!
Last night or something, why you tired?
I'm kind of sleepy.
Oh my god. Cool, one of them 15-year-old all-nighters playing Frostpunk.
Man, one of those trying to get my sleep rhythms back into some sort of decent time frame.
Trying to do what now?
Trying to get my sleep time back at some sort of decent time frame.
Nice.
Keep going to sleep at like 3 a.m. Which isn't an issue typically, except when I've been on a call and slept through the phone call four times.
Check out Hunt.
Yeah, find a good sale copy of it anywhere. Cheap, I don't want to pay $40.
I bought it when it was like 50% off or something like that, I think.
I'm surprised like Sneakies or something didn't have it.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, to check one of those. Like, so it's like, that's where I found like Windows 10 like key.
Yeah, those I don't trust Windows keys on any of those sites because they're all volume licenses. But games I've had pretty good. The cheapest I found it was for $25 on eBay.
Nah, that was off eBay.
But
unless it was like a hard copy.
It comes with its own Steam account.
Yeah, Pac-Man on.
You gotta play on this other Steam account. I'm like, oh, screw that.
Yeah. Oh, the free Steam account with 10 Pac-Mans included.
Considering he offers like a free Steam account for multiple games, I'm guessing he just buys games at like, you know, 50-70% off. He creates an account for each game.
That, or he like sells a Steam account, but he still has the like master login for it. Steals all your information.
Always a possibility, because you're not the one who printed the accounts. So.
Yep.
Charger! Nice shot.
They're coming!
I think you'd be safer just buying the damn paying $5 more and buy the game yourself than going through all that. Get up, Lewis. Oh,
shit! Smoker!
Getting a Molly and leaving the vial back here. The vial's at the very back next to whatever this like luggage cart is in the very back.
Charger!
Charger! Reloading! plane. I was wondering where Bobby was. I forgot about him.
What, can you not spray on that wall? What the hell? That bitch.
Smoker!
stronger than me, I think.
Smoker!
No, you're doing it to me, and I just got lucky to the fucking miss. Still got lucky.
Smoker! Smoker!
Something.
Thank you.
that.
Let's beat JT's time and then go and get the next break.
Walker!
Number three.
Smoker!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, how can you shoot a jockey like 2 foot away from you with a shotgun and it doesn't die? Oh, shit. We didn't die, that's the main thing. Rock. Definitely beat JT, Sam. We could have got 30 there, man.